Told me to jump in the river. The river was deep and the weather was winter. After a sail, a ferry kindly saved me. My lady said to me, man, you better take it easy. I took it so easy, my lady called me lazy. Through the lack of red meat, everything was getting hazy. Friends looked at me and said, man, you gotta be crazy. Said, son, you better get yourself together. Never mind the fools, we know what we're into. A 40-mile road, we'll do it, both the world are good. And he sat down once we took off down the road. When I walked so calm, feet began to bleed. If this was good for me, I just couldn't see. The motors picked me up and said, look, man, you must be crazy. They came to see me in a hospital bed. Well, at least I knew that my lady really cared. After giving me a second-hand road, he said, where's your donation, man? It's all for good cause. He left me all alone to work the riddle out. Well, I just couldn't make it, so I began to shout. They stuck my hypodermic deep down into me, saying, look out, nurse, I think we got a loony. Much more together, I decided to do some good book reading about the art of people being. Now I'm the leader and they're being led. What a smatter of the crazy, did you hear what I said? Being the leader is feeling where it's at, but just how long can it go thing last? I'm gonna get there.
a boom, 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 a bo